Ranolazine, an anti-angina agent, is a piperazine derivative which has been approved for treatment of chronic stable angina pectoris as combination therapy when angina is not adequately controlled with conventional drugs. Antiarrhythmic effects of ranolazine has been discussed in another video on this channel. The main action of ranolazine is that it blocks late sodium currents in ischemic conditions and prevents excess calcium entry into the myocardial cells. This is because the blockage of late sodium current reduces the amount of sodium available for the functioning of sodium-calcium exchanger, which facilitates the entry of calcium into the cell. In addition, ranolazine is also a partial fatty acid oxidation inhibitor, inhibiting the beta oxidation of fatty acids. This causes a shift of myocardial energy substrate from fatty acids to glucose. Anaerobic glycolysis needs a smaller number of oxygen molecules for production of ATP molecules. Hence, shift of myocardial metabolism towards glucose utilization is beneficial to the ischemic myocardium. Ranolazine is hemodynamically neutral and does not produce any significant alteration in heart rate or blood pressure. Pharmacokinetics of ranolazine is altered in mild, moderate, and severe renal impairment. Mild hepatic impairment has no significant effects on pharmacokinetics of ranolazine, but moderate and severe hepatic impairment alters pharmacokinetics of ranolazine. Gender, heart failure, and diabetes have no effect on pharmacokinetics of ranolazine. Minor increases in QTC interval with ranolazine has been reported in MARISA and CARISA trials. Increases in QTC ranged from 6.1 to 9.2 milliseconds, but no discontinuation of drug was required because of QTC prolongation. Please don't forget to subscribe to this channel for future updates and click on the bell icon for all updates. Thank you.